All right. Listen, one of the great light heavyweight champions is you. And you ever feel, I don't want to put you on the spot, but slighted because your name doesn't come up as much as many people believe it should? I mean, you were one of the all-time greats.
No, it don't bother me at all. I'm pretty cool with myself, and I don't really need other people to make me feel good about myself. I feel good about myself.
Well, what's the one fight with you that stands out in your career? I mean, everybody talks about Tyson, but the fight for you.
That one don't stand out to me in my career. But I mean, when I beat Eddie Mustafa Muhammad for the light heavyweight championship, and then I unified with Dwight Muhammad Kwawe. And when I beat Larry Holmes, those stick out in my mind.
Well, if you did nothing else after that, you'd still be ahead of the game. Thanks for all you've done. We appreciate it, Michael.
Thank you so much.